Drip, drip, drip. Oh, you know that sound, especially when you hear it in the middle of the night. It's that leaky faucet. Not only is it annoying, but it can actually increase your water bill by a lot.
But before you pull out that wallet and call a plumber, try to fix it yourself. In today's Fix It Friday, the experts from Ace Hardware will teach Trini just how to do that.
If you have a leaky faucet, you need to see Chuck Parr at Ace Hardware. He knows everything about fixing leaky faucets, and he's teaching me today how to fix my own faucet because plumbers can be very expensive.
Yes.
Yes, they are. All right, so what's the first thing that I need to know when fixing a leaky faucet?
Okay, our first step is under the faucet in the cabinet. There are two valves. You want to make sure and shut both of those valves off. That's going to shut the water supply off to the faucet. No water will be coming out.
Okay.
Your next step will be to remove the handle, which on this particular one is an Allen screw on the side, but on a lot of faucets, there'll be a little cap on the top that you pry off, and there'll be a Phillips head screw underneath. Remove your handle.
Okay, so those little caps on the top, sometimes it has C for cold, H for hot?
Correct. Okay. And they'll usually, if you take a knife or something and just get under them, they'll pop right off.
Okay.
And then you'll see the screw on the top. What we have here is newer faucets have a plastic cartridge like this. A lot of the older faucets, they are made out of brass. There's a little difference in how you would remove them. I'm going to show you on this faucet right here that we have. On the plastic ones, you see this brass nut here, or on this one, it's chrome.
Mm-hmm.
You're simply going to take a wrench and you're going to remove that nut. Then your cartridge is going to pull right out. That's as simple as it is. Main thing is, when you come to see us, bring the old cartridge with. There are many, many different types, and for us to get the right piece for you, we need to see the old one. You're going to get home, you're going to take the old one, you're going to pop it back in. You are going to put the nut back on top, tighten it down, but not real tight. Then you're going to take your handle, okay, place it back on top, and excuse me, we're going to tighten up that Allen head screw.
So far, I've only seen you use a wrench and this little, what is this called?
Let's call it an Allen wrench or a hex wrench.
Okay.
Available also at Ace Hardware. On some faucets, unfortunately, they're metric, and on some, they're American. So there's different sizes available.
Are these the only two tools you'll need to fix a leaky faucet?
If it's this type with a plastic cartridge. If it's the older style with the brass cartridge, you can get that off with your crescent wrench or adjustable wrench. You would simply just unscrew it. Again, left is loose, right is tight. Another thing that I always like to do when I'm working on a faucet, take a rag. Not only shut your plug, but lay a rag in it, especially in a kitchen sink. You don't want to drop a screw that's going to go down the drain, and you're going to tear all kinds of pipes apart to get that screw back. So if you simply just put a rag in the sink, it'll catch anything you might drop.
That is a very, very good tip. I've done that.
And simply, with all plumbing things, I'm in charge of the plumbing department. The thing I stress to people is bring your old pieces in no matter what it is. All of the pipe work underneath the drain pipes and such, there are different kinds. They hook on differently. If you bring the old one in, we can get you exactly what you need to put them back on.
All right, Chuck, thank you so much. You've made this so easy that I feel very confident that I could go and do this. In fact, I'm available for hire. If you have a leaky faucet, call Miss Fix-It. Thank you.
Yep, thank you.
I've called that number.
Aww.
It's no one's speaking.
It doesn't work.
Yeah, it doesn't work right now.
She's in Turkey, okay? You can't have her now.
You know, and we love Ace, and it's so funny. You know, when you go in there, and Hawaii is such a small place in Ohana, the people that work there are such experts, and they've been there for a long time, and the expertise they have is so easy. It's like a free lesson on hardware. It's
yeah, I totally learned something new today. Mm-hmm. So thank you.
Thank you, Trini. That's great, and thanks to Ace. Again, get there, and we'll have all the links on our website as well.